All right, Hustle Family. I hope you're having an amazing and, of course, a profitable day. I think I found another winner for us to look at. And, of course, we're going to be running a random NFT giveaway in this video as well. So stay tuned to learn how you can take part in that. You know what we do here. We give away a bunch of NFTs and cover a bunch of great projects. So today, we're looking at Remnant Labs, remnant.gg. Of course, all the links you may need will be down in the description below. But first off, I wanted to take a quick look at their teaser trailer. So we get a little bit of look at the art there, a little bit of look at the game that they are trying to deploy. There's a few different sections. Make sure you subscribe, as that is way number one that you're gonna get this free NFT. Also, make sure to like the video and drop your OpenSea name down below. Also, if you want to comment on the art, the gameplay, or the structure of the roadmap or concept, let's start a conversation. Talk to me down below in the comments. So you can recruit characters and start earning for free in 60 seconds. You can deploy Remnant avatars or alter Genesis characters to earn their native token, REMN, or the Remnant token. Now, in early 2022, they are launching what you can see this demo of here. You can earn Remnant token by playing any Remnant Labs title, which hints that there may be multiple ways to earn inside of Remnant Labs and alter Genesis. So, an NFT collection of Remnant avatars. Remnant avatars is a collection of 5,555 unique anime-styled NFTs on Ethereum, featuring a staggering 240+ unique traits. And in a second, we're going to look at some of those traits. You can play as the protagonist in all Remnant titles. Remnant avatars offer multiple streams of value through earning REMN token, gaining access to events and rewards, and additional perks. The REMN token utility token is heavily used either directly or indirectly by staking to earn the in-game currency of shards. Future sales will require or prioritize Remnant token or shards token. So there's going to be 5,000 for sale with a mint price of 0.07, which may change based on the current price of ETH. And the mint date is set for December 16th, or about 2 weeks from the launch of this video. So we found this one very, very early. You can see some of their concept art over there. I really, really like the one with the lightning crown. We'll see if he comes around again. Yeah, they have a lot of different ones. Yeah, the lightning crown with the set of armor, I think it looks really, really cool. And we can look at their roadmap for this collection. So at 0%, or right now, through their social media channels, they're doing NFT and token staking and giveaway events. Now at 25%, they are going to actually launch female Remnant avatars as well, with 50% bringing a plus 20% or plus 1/5 farm power boost to all Remnant avatars. At 75%, the excavating ruin events will start with rewards, and that will be planned for January of 2022, with 100% being a mystery or currently unknown. Now, they have been launching and releasing a bunch of perks leading up to the launch of this NFT collection. Remnant avatars can farm REMN. Farm power is based on traits. On November 4th, they launched a free founders badge via Polygon with perks. November 11th, each mint gives plus one hair and clothes color dye. November 18th, holders receive 50% of shards from our marketplace fees daily. November 25th, access and used in-game alpha and beta. Now, December 2nd, which will be today or the launching of this video, there will be a 5% discount on all shards used. And coming December 31st, there will be 3 or more perks to be revealed. So real quick, we can look at their gallery to see an example of what some of their avatars will look like. There's some pretty cool looking art in here. Let me know down in the comments what your favorite is below. I am fairly partial to this guy right here. I think he looks the coolest in my opinion. Now, when you're actually going through to build out your avatar, there are many different traits that you can acquire. And if we go through and quickly select the rarest trait that is currently available for all of them, we can get a quick look at what some of their more rare traits would look like when put together. So let's go ahead and give him Inherited Halo. We can do the Marked 4, I would believe, with, let's go, Black Wings. Now for the weapon, let's go ahead and give him the Void Staff with an Eye Scar. So again, we're just going through and choosing the rarest traits out there right now, just to see what he would look like. Now, of course, you can go in, the website link will be down below. You can go in and look through all these traits and create your own custom avatar as well. But just to see what all these rare traits look like, you can see he's looking pretty cool. Now, you'll notice something down here, the relic farm power. So the rarer traits that you have, the higher stake reward you will get for actually putting your avatar into their farm. And you can see this guy right here, about 18,963 relic farm power. So I think he looks pretty cool, but you can definitely go in here and play around with all of these. Let me know if you find a cool combination. You can send me a link to it, or you can screenshot it. I would love to see what you come up with. So something really cool that people are, it was just launched and people are starting to register for, is their trials. Now the first 100 registrants will receive +1 extra starting instant revive if you were to die inside of their trials. Now as of the making of this video, there's only 48 spots left. Of course, after I connect and register, there will be only 47. So hop onto it as soon as you can. That link will be down below. The event will run for 48 hours from December 10th to December 11th. You can register with your ETH wallet, MetaMask on PC. And if you don't see Connect, your browser is not compatible. There will be mini games, puzzles, and treasure hunts. And you can see some of the possible rewards down here from the NFT boxes, Remen token, shards currency, rare avatars, free plus gas mints, presale whitelist, trophies, dyes, and more. So a lot of things coming in these trials. So the trials will have 3 caverns and 3 puzzles each, which are semi-random. Users get 1 hint cheat that can be used when stuck, and users start with 2 instant revives, which skip the revive timer or revive countdown. So one transaction on wallet before November 30th in the past 365 days, which is for anti-bot. Now I do know that they moved up their mint date from November to December, as we saw on the homepage. So I would have to hop into their Discord and say, hey, have you guys moved this back as well? If you see registered after registering, you are in. There will be 420 winners in total, and you can see the number of rewards broken down there. So trials can be replayed, and start time does not matter. So a lot of interesting things. They are actually releasing this with these trials, mini games, and the caverns already in place, so you don't have to wait to hop in and start earning their native currency. Now, I'd really like to know what you guys think. I'm excited to see this. I'm going to be minting one to give away to you at home, and I would love to know your opinion, not only on the concept, not the project as a whole, even down to the art. Let me know what you think. Let's start a conversation about the Remnant project. As always, stay profitable, family, and keep hustling.